How long is summer break in New Zealand? Summer break in New Zealand typically lasts from mid-December to early February. Schools close for about 6 weeks, giving families time to enjoy the warmest months of the year. It's a great period for outdoor activities, traveling, and relaxation. Planning ahead is crucial to make the most of this break, so consider booking trips and activities early to avoid disappointment.